join the two wires to check if they're a break in the wiring. The reverse light will come on if there is no break. Use 26 spinner to remove broken brake switch. His socket is okay. Replace with new part.
That's right.
Huh?
I didn't understand.